For time's sake, my eyes are already primed and I use the Urban Decay Potion Primer. I am going to use as a base this Maybelline Color Tattoo, and this is the Metal in Electric Blue. So the shadow I'm using is from the Urban Decay Dangerous Palette, and I am using this color blue, which is Evidence. Next color I'm going to use is this brown, and this is Dance the Tides by NYX. I'm going to use a lighter matte brown, and this is another from NYX, and this is Blame It on Midnight. I'm going to go back in with the first brown I used, Dance the Tides. The blue had me at Hello Palette from Wet n Wild. I'm going to use this black to define the crease a little bit more. I'm going to use this light blue from the Blue Hat Me at Hello palette. So I'm just going to add some more blue so it'll clean it up. We'll clean up this a little. It is for his eyeshadow application, and I will come back.
Okay, guys,
with the
so I'm back,
and this is the finished look. I hope you guys like it. I certainly do. I don't usually wear Smokey Eye, but I, you know, decided to do something a little different. I'm also going to list everything in the box down below as far as what I put on my face to make these videos less time consuming. On my lips, I just use this Nivea lip balm. It has like a pink tint to it, and that was it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I will see you later. Bye bye.